Curious about how many push-ups you need to build muscle effectively? Get ready, because we're about to dive into a proven method that guarantees real, noticeable results. Whether you're just starting out or already crushing your workouts, this approach works for everyone. Watch this video till the end, because I'll share a game-changing push-up routine specifically designed to promote muscle growth, no matter your fitness level. You might be wondering, why push-ups? What makes this simple exercise so extraordinary? First of all, push-ups are the ultimate no-equipment workout. Whether you're in your living room, at the park, or even on vacation, you can drop down and get moving, no gym needed. Push-ups offer unbeatable convenience, making it easier than ever to stick to your fitness goals, even when life gets busy. What's more, push-ups are a powerhouse compound exercise targeting multiple muscle groups at once. Your chest muscles, pectorals, take the lead, carving out strength and definition. Your shoulders, deltoids, help sculpt a strong upper body, while your triceps give your arms the power and tone you're aiming for. Push-ups are not just about building upper body strength, they also play a vital role in protecting your lower back and reducing the risk of pain. The secret lies in core engagement. When performed correctly, push-ups activate and strengthen your core muscles, which act like a protective shield for your lower back. The plank position required for push-ups activates both your abs and lower back muscles. Over time, this can consistent engagement can help correct poor posture, especially if you tend to hunch forward while sitting or working. Improved posture means less tension in your back and more confidence in how you carry yourself throughout the day. And that's not all. Push-ups also boost your heart health. When done at a moderate to high intensity, they elevate your heart rate, contributing to improved cardiovascular fitness over time. The real magic of push-ups is their versatility. Whether you're a beginner starting with knee push-ups or a seasoned pro tackling diamond or clapping push-ups, each variation targets your muscles in new, challenging ways. This constant variety ensures you keep progressing without ever hitting a plateau, keeping your workouts fresh, effective, and exciting. Before we dive into how many push-ups you need for muscle growth, let's first uncover the fascinating science behind muscle building. At the core of this process is muscular hypertrophy, a powerful process where your muscles not only grow, but also become stronger through consistent training. Every time you lower yourself into a push-up, you're doing more than just moving. You're creating tiny micro-tears in your muscle fibers. But here's the exciting part. Those micro-tears are the gateway to building muscle. When your body repairs them, it doesn't just restore the muscle to what it was. It makes it bigger, stronger, and ready to conquer even greater physical challenges. This is where the magic of progressive overload kicks in. With push-ups, this means gradually increasing the number of reps, trying new variations, or adding more intensity to keep your muscles constantly evolving. So, how can you apply this to your push-up routine for maximum muscle growth? It's not about doing hundreds of reps from day one. That's a fast way to hit burnout. Instead, start with what your body can handle, listen to its signals, and as you get stronger, push those limits by adding more reps or exploring tougher push-up variations. The beauty of push-ups is that they adapt to you. Whether you're a complete beginner or a seasoned athlete, push-ups grow with you, helping you unlock new levels of strength and endurance. By understanding the science of muscle growth and progressive overload, you're not just doing push-ups. You're transforming your body into a stronger, leaner, and more powerful version of yourself, one rep at a time. The journey to building muscle and gaining strength is a personal adventure that begins with understanding where you are now and recognizing that quality is far more important than quantity. This isn't just about how many push-ups you can do. It's about mastering each one with precision. Why is this so crucial? In fitness, quality always beats quantity. When you focus on proper form, you ensure every muscle is working as it should, minimizing injury risks and maximizing the effectiveness of each rep. Each push-up counts when your body is aligned, your core is tight, and your movements are smooth and controlled. Knowing your current fitness level isn't about limiting yourself, it's about plotting a course for progress. Start by assessing how many push-ups you can do with proper form. Whether you can complete a full push-up or need to begin with modifications like knee or incline push-ups, the key is knowing your starting point. This is the first step toward real growth. Each modification serves as a stepping stone, helping you build the strength to tackle standard push-ups and eventually more advanced variations. So, as we dive into muscle building with push-ups, the real question becomes, how many push-ups should you do to see visible results? The answer to how many push-ups you need for muscle growth depends on several factors like your fitness level, body size, age, and gender. There is no magic number. But let's debunk a common myth. Many people believe muscle gains only come from lifting heavy weights, and that bodyweight exercises like push-ups can build serious muscle. But that's simply not true. In fact, a 2016 study revealed that participants who lifted lighter weights for 20 to 25 reps gained just as much muscle as those who lifted heavier weights for 8 to 12 reps. This is great news for push-up enthusiasts, because it proves that lighter resistance, when done with higher reps, delivers real results. So, how many push-ups do you need to build muscle? For beginners, it's all about building a strong foundation in both strength and form. Start with 2 to 3 sets of push-ups, doing as many as you can with proper form. Even if you can only do a few reps at first, don't worry. That's how everyone starts. The key is consistency. Your body will adapt, and soon you'll be able to do more. Once you can comfortably perform 10 to 15 push-ups, it's time to step it up. Increase the number of sets, aim for higher reps per set, and mix in different variations to challenge different muscle groups and keep your body guessing. This prevents plateaus and ensures continuous growth. If you're advanced and can easily exceed 20 push-ups, it's time to level up. Add more challenging variations, increase frequency, or even integrate resistance to push your limits. And remember, research shows that performing push-up variations is just as important as volume. Now that you know how many push-ups to aim for, the next burning question is, should you perform push-ups every single day? The answer is a resounding no, and here's why. Muscle growth doesn't happen during the workout itself. It happens during recovery. When you push up your body every day without giving it time to rest, you're not only risking overtraining, but also injury and diminishing returns. Instead of making progress, you'll hit a wall. Your muscles need time to rebuild and come back stronger. That's why fitness experts recommend doing push-ups just 2 to 3 times a week, depending on your fitness level and goals. Feeling sore all the time, struggling with sleep, noticing a dip in your strength – these are all signs that you might be overdoing it. Your body is speaking to you. Listen and adjust. The key to real progress is not how hard you can push, but how smart you train. Rest days aren't just breaks. They're a secret ingredient to muscle growth. By allowing your muscles the time to recover and repair, you'll return to your workouts with more power, endurance, and drive. Embrace rest as part of your overall strategy, and you'll see faster, more sustainable results. In the long run, it's the balance between work and rest that will push you beyond your limits and unlock your full potential. While push-ups are a fantastic, convenient exercise that can be done anywhere, relying solely on them won't maximize your muscle growth potential. To achieve balanced, full-body strength, it's crucial to mix push-ups with other exercises that target different muscle groups, like pull-ups, squats, or lunges. This well-rounded approach helps ensure your body develops evenly, minimizing the risk of muscle imbalances or injuries, and promoting overall functional strength. But building muscle isn't just about what you do in the gym. It's also about what you put on your plate. Nutrition is the foundation that supports every rep, every set, and every push-up. To fuel muscle growth and recovery, you need a balanced diet packed with lean proteins, complex carbohydrates, healthy fats, and plenty of hydration. Micronutrients like vitamins and minerals are just as vital for muscle repair and overall wellness. Think of it this way. Your workouts provide the stimulus, but nutrition is what allows your body to rebuild stronger, faster, and more resilient. Without proper fuel, even the best exercise routine will fall short. So, if you're serious about sculpting your physique, nourish your body with the quality and variety it needs to meet the demands of your training. Fitness and nutrition together are your secret weapons for unlocking peak performance. How to perform push-ups with proper form. Start by getting into a high plank position with your palms flat on the ground and your hands shoulder-width apart. Make sure your shoulders are stacked directly above your wrists for proper alignment. Keep your body in a straight line from your head to your heels and position your feet hip-width apart for stability. As you begin to lower yourself, keep your elbows close to your body for a classic push-up. Lower your chest toward the ground until it almost touches the floor while maintaining that straight body alignment. Push back up to the starting position, engaging your core throughout the movement to keep your body in a straight line. Inhale as you lower your body and exhale as you push back up. This will help maintain control and proper breathing throughout the exercise. Share your current push-up record in the comments below and be sure to watch other videos. Bye!